So here we are once again, sprinting time with the target of reaching 30 kilometers per hour in 100 meters. If possible, I will try to do a little bit more, but we will see. I just finished with my 8 kilometers, and well, all that is left now is the high speed run. Let's see if I can do it. Friends of Interdevine, thank you so much once again for being part of my channel. Today is once again running time. The idea is going to be to make at least 20 kilometers, and let's try to sprint a little bit. I've been trying to do that last week, but unfortunately I could not surpass the 26 kilometers per hour. And today I have my big doubts that after running 18 kilometers I will be able to do it, but we will try it anyway. Why not? It's a perfect day. It's a little bit sunny right now, but it's supposed to rain later on and has been very cloudy, so that warranties that there are not going to be so many people around, and those are perfect conditions. It's also not so cold, so let's go, let's do it. Let's see what we can find and what kind of animals and what kind of life we can see around. Bye bye. Ich habe etwas sehr Interessantes im Wald gefunden. Ein Thron für Theo. Theo der König. Theo der König. Was denkst du? Komisch, eh? Tschüss. I was able to make only 13 kilometers, and I didn't have a chance to sprint. Too many people, too many bikes. It did not rain, and well, I will leave it for next time. I hope you enjoy the trip with me this afternoon, and come on, let's go running next time together. Okay, bye bye.